Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
So we are coming from the Bhaktivedanta Gurukul and International School, BGIS. It's a school run by ISKCON, International Society for Krishna Consciousness. This school was founded by Srila Prabhupada in 1975 in Vrindavan, Mathura district. And recently we have shifted the school to a huge campus of 60 acres in Mathura. So the school is based on the principles of a child should be physically fit, mentally alert and spiritually connected. So the whole essence of the school is that a child should grow in all three areas. He should be fit physically, he should be mentally more focused, healthy, and he should be healthy also spiritually. The connection with God or Krishna should be there. And it's an ICC affiliated school, so we give regular education like any other school. But we focus more on the personality development of the child and all around holistic growth of the child.
So basically here we have a health community where we have all the principles of the schools and the founders of the school. We're talking about how they take care of the holistic health of the child mentally, physically, and what measures do they take in the school to take care of all of that. So if there is any certain program in which if there's a child who's mentally depressed or needs some counseling from the parents or the kind of environment that they are dealing with, so if there is anything that you think you can deal with, if there's any thing that you do in
helping the children basically.
Yes.
So as I have rightly said that unfortunately education talks only, the focus is more on academics. But we don't realize that more important than that is the child should be mentally healthy. His relationships, his emotions, if that is in place then everything else will follow. So we focus a lot on interpersonal relationships and making the child happy. Because if the child is happy, then he can be educated and naturally come. Studies will come. Child is not happy, then studies will be like a torture for him. If he's happy, then it takes up naturally. So our focus is to make the children happy. And we take care of their mental health. And what we actually do is this Hare Krishna chanting. That really makes them very joyful and very happy. If you actually come to us, we will see that all the children are always smiling, happy. And any visitor who comes to our school, he says, this is something different. This is a school with a difference. All the children look so happy and so blissful, always beaming, smiling, and vibrant.
Yeah, so the way that you came in and you did Hare Krishna, I also felt that I am again back in Vrindavan and I could feel that positive vibes coming through. So that's amazing and thank you so much, sir, for sharing your views.
Ask a question to him. Yeah.
So, there are a few kids, when they grow up, they have a lot of adolescence issues or if they have certain things that, they might not cope up with their teens coming up. So what kind of an agenda that you have regarding the solving of their issues? Or maybe they have temper issues or lots of things. So how do you deal with them?
See, as, I am serving in the school since last 10 years. So the child, he takes care of the morning, we have a special program called, chanting, okay. They do it, and they physically, certain activities. So if child actively participates in that, so majority of these problems can be minimized. That's what our perception is. But if child is not, getting involved in these things, so then he becomes a normal, program. So when the child, so we have also the teachers provide personal care to them and one-to-one counseling where they spend, individual time with them to see how the child can be, helped.
Okay. Ours is a boarding school, so children are there with us all the time.
Yes,
okay.
Oh.
Yes, it's a boarding
school. So then it's
like a family,
So you have chantings in the evenings, or you have any particular program that you hold in the evenings as well?
See, we have certain programs like daily, certain the weekly, okay. And there are, it's not like monotonous. We create different ways the children can take active participation. And sometimes they go to different villages and other schools and the different programs where they also participate and encourage others to take participation.
Okay.
and the day is quite balanced. You have time for academics, you have time for special practice, you have time for sports. So it's a quite balanced program.
Great. Thank you so much, sir, for sharing your views, and we're delighted to have you here.
Thank you so much.